All right, here we are in the Star Mazda for at Okayama for 22 laps. I'm starting 6th out of 14 cars. I'm car number 1. Let's see if I can make it past the second lap this time. Last time I was crashed in turn 1 on lap 2 and finished last. So hopefully that doesn't happen here. I'm trying a new setup. It's a little bit quicker. But first lap is a little bit more dangerous, so I definitely got to take it easy on the first lap, and then we can see what happens. And hopefully I won't get wrecked, but you never know. we're going to get the show started here. All right, here we go.
Door. All clear.
You can see how slippery it was there.
You got one to your right, clear to the right, clear to the right. Door. Clear.
Let that guy go. Just want to make it past the second lap.
Door still there. You're clear, bud. Good job. Right side, clear to the right.
I don't want to fight a guy that's a lap down. He already hit me. I had to tell him he's a lap down. I don't want to fight him. Just go. I don't know what he's fighting for anyway. How does he make his car do that? Let him get ahead. Crazy. I got Jordan coming up. And the guy with no racecraft in front of me. Isn't that wonderful? What does he go over there for? Jordan catches me, I'm gonna let him go too. He can fight with Diego. Diego's in his own personal race. I know he does that so I can't get a draft out of him. He doesn't want me to pass him. It's just ridiculous.
Door, take what you need. He's at your door. Clear.
Now let's see what happens with these two. There's a 10-second lead on fourth place, so... That Diego moved over for him, or maybe just that draft thing. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna feel sorry for Jordan if Diego takes him out. Nope, he got him. Didn't mean to go down twice there.
What's the lead lap?
Thank you.
Door, all clear.
Actually, I'm more worried about Diego behind me than I am in front of me.
You're doing great, buddy. Five to go. White flag this time by. Absolutely no pressure in your mirror. One more lap.
All right, one more. All right, third place.
Clear in front of you. Everything's clear in front of you. Checker flag, checker flag. Appreciate it there, buddy. You drove the wheels off it all night long.
And I'm perfectly happy with that. So, I didn't get second here, did I? Oh, wow. The first place guy crashed out and finished fifth. So, Jordan won. So I finished second. How about that? How about that? So anyway, second place. So that's pretty good. So anyway, that's it. Thank you.